All right, I was gonna do the Disciple of Cain next, but we'll do him last. That's gonna be my least favorite class play, the melee version. All right, normally I'd say Q immediately and just try and get one scenario out of the way, but with the debolster thing, you're totally fucking useless if you level in a scenario. So get to level 3. The very least, get to level 2. I mean, go do that one quest, get to level 2, and then Q. The level 1s I've been seeing in scenarios just become totally useless after their team gets like one kill. And see, I started at like 38. We'll see how long it takes to get up to level 3. +60. What's used up at? Get to it. As if renown rank means anything in this game. Even people in Sovereign doesn't. They would take someone in Sovereign over someone in Conqueror blindly, with no care if the person in Sovereign didn't know how to play. And there's plenty of those. Well, I don't know where the fuck I'm putting. I'm stuck in that tree. I think if we run through this cave, we'll hit level 3. So it's been about 5 minutes. I started right before 38. At 37:57 is when I started. Guy wanted to talk to me eventually. Smells like trouble.
Don't hurt me.
You again? Going something.
Okay, at this point, I'm probably not going to want to take the pop until I turn in this and this. And click this lava and go up top. The worst thing to do would be to join it right now at 96%. Oh, the guys right here, you haven't spawned in yet. There's actually enemies. There's one. I wouldn't take the Twitter debuff. I would join if I had to, but I'd let that give me a minute thing run all the way down. Take this in a sec. When it wears out, right up here. Alright, we're naked orc with 3 abilities. Let's see what we can do.
I got no shinies. No shinies at all.
This is like best case scenario. Going into a scenario, fresh level, no chance of bolstering up. Unless we absolutely dominate, at which point it don't matter, because it's probably not just me.
Yes.
Check my mailbox too, I did send myself some shit. Alright, we're not invincible just because we're a tank. We are naked. Get up here and absorb some damage. Someone might want to heal me.
Yeah, I'm melting. Okay. I'm the only guy that's up there. I don't know what the fuck these guys are doing. Level 15, dude. No, they're not dead yet. I mean, best case, we just snare DPS as they run in. We're kind of useless right now. Killed by blunderbuss, maybe? Go back here and regen a little bit. Attack whatever's near you because it procs the heal. Straight for this guy. Flame by the what was it? One day they'll get the idea. There you go, boys. Let's go up here and kill this guy. Nice shield, fucking loser. Trash back. drop daggers at this guy when he tries to cap. Pressing, boys. Shoot fire. Oh, I leveled. I'm dead. I just lost. Let's just go to the next flag. I'm useless. This guy should be trying to range DPS both of us. He did, but a little too late. Oh, maybe he did. Now we just push into him. Fight him all over there, outnumbered. I mean, I shouldn't be the one pushing, but... You're gonna die, homie. Heal yourself. Alright, I stopped the guy from capping it, so we have a chance. And their whole goddamn team's there, so... Hopefully. They capped it, so we just fall back. Because we get like 2 points every like 5 seconds or something, and it's gonna take him at least a minute to cap number four. What is it? Yeah, 2 points every 3 seconds, 4 seconds, 96. It's 2 points every 5 seconds, yeah. So, 12 ticks, 25 points between camping flags. Alright, so we hit 5. This is one of the funniest quests. He grabs this little dude and chuck him off the cliff. So grab the little guy on the ground. So we're gonna finish these 4 quests, and then 5 quests, then we're gonna go to IC. The guards are over here on the boat. So one scenario, we got Realm Rank 8. Which is why I'm never afraid to like power level to 7 or 8. Guy's head on a pike, and then we're out of here.
I've got something for you to do. Get on with it.
Huh? What do you want?
War report the fuck out of here, and then fly to IC. I think I started like 30 minutes ago, somewhere around there. It was like 10:40. I'm gonna bind here too. I'd rather be bound to a war camp.
Greetings. Always more to learn.
Good riddance.
Actually, I think that guy at the Northern War Camp will send you here too.
What are you looking at?
Just to climb the next part. I don't know if he's in this war camp. Flying to IC is cheap enough though. Turn in your scenario quest and shit while you're there too. Right where I bound though, there was the Herald. It was the same guy, I think.
What do you want?
Now these quests won't always be here, but while they are. Free level, free 2 gold.
I got no shinies.
Watch, by the time I get all this edited and uploaded, they won't be active.
Want something, do ya?
But yeah, you can at least get to level 6. You don't need these quests. You could ask someone in region, like, does anyone have like 2 gold so I can buy some starter shit? You can go buy talismans, go buy some level 7 armor. Do a couple more quests, do one more scenario, go hit level 7.
Hail.
Let's take this last one, this little dingy level 7. If these are active, otherwise just keep doing quests and, do a couple more scenarios. Level 7 is your goal. Scenario wins. If you win like 3 or 4, you'll have enough money to. You get 20 silver every time you win a scenario. So when you hit level 7, my horse will, Jesus. If your horse will cast. I did send myself some stuff, so I might have some of this armor I want anyways, but we're gonna go buy, or I'll show you where to buy it. Fly to Nordland in Empire. Chapter 3 or something is right next to the war camp here. It's right up here.
Tarry more well.
The merchant here has this white armor. Buy all this shit. Don't, if you're level renown rank like 5 or more, don't buy the weapon. We can go buy a green weapon. You can basically put anything in these, slot them. I go strength, you could go toughness if it was cheaper, you could go, initiative, you could crit less, don't go willpower. You could go wounds, anything that's cheap, you can go. Just don't go willpower. Go to this renown gear guy. Buy yourself a axe or a sword. Buy yourself a big old shield. Buy yourself 4 of these.
Use it well.
Queue up. We should be much harder to kill than we were in the last one. Doesn't really matter if you don't get heals, but we're gonna be probably capped on strength, and then we're gonna be capped on armor. So I'm soft capped on strength, soft capped on wounds. Apparently I never turned in the scenario, or I never took it. We're soft capped on all resists. We're 150% mitigation on physical. It's capped at 75, but that, nonetheless. We go back here and cap it in case they ninja it. Wasn't watching the time. This guy should be camping it. I should have capped it too. I should have been watching. Someone's over here. The next one. Someone's got to do it. Look at they all just spawned in. Fishy Daytona. In here and then go to bridge, or just go to bridge now. We're just trying to stop anyone else from getting. Witch Hunter jumping out maybe would be bad news. Got like 30 seconds. We'll go to the next one. Hopefully they don't let a Witch Hunter. Felicia's the only one that can really do it. Pot up, so we're gonna do a little fighting with no heal. Flag gang, holding it down. Did that fucking guy just disappear in front of my face? It was like a shaman or something. Oh, he's back there. Alright, we're having like 200 damage auto attacks and shit because of bolster. I'm just gonna stop this guy from camping, and if the boys come, then we can, fight. exactly, buddy. There we go. Not a bad comeback. Had a lot of heals. Alright, 24k on the procs. It's not terrible. I shouldn't be out healing these guys, but it is what it is. And there you go. 1-7. We'll cut it here, and we'll continue after that.